Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off Bluetooth on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable Bluetooth, first open the Settings app and then tap on Connections. You can use the toggle switch next to Bluetooth to turn it on or off, or tap on Bluetooth to scan for devices to pair. You can also enable or disable Bluetooth by swiping down from the top of the screen twice to open the Quick Access menu. Within it, find the Bluetooth button and tap on it to turn it on or off. That's how to turn on or turn off Bluetooth on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.